Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more Super Mario Place. Last time we finished up down here, Iceness, and now we're gonna go up here, Frosty Highlands. It's a red level. I was told something about a shortcut that I've probably already forgotten. I know there exists a shortcut to World 8 from here, but we'll just figure things out as we go along. That's a lamp. That's a little street lamp on a mushroom. That makes sense, I guess. Right there, Mr. Turtle. How you doing? That's a cherry. I don't want it. I really don't want a cherry, to be honest. I would like things. Totally hit. Uh-oh. That was dumb. Okay. Let's not go running off of platforms. That's silly. Oh, no. I'm just trying to find a thing. Hi. All right. All right. Now it's getting... Now things are getting a little serious, and I don't like that. I don't approve of serious things. Make it. Okay, good. We're good. Good, made it. See? Made it. We're all good. I saw him. There's a guy here. Whoa. Bop him off of his little platform dealy there, and, Whoa, baby. Okay. Alright. Yeah. Well, golly gee, I wonder if there's something in that pipe. I just need to make it to the pipe. There we go. Well, there's a keyhole. And there's a key... There you go. That was, pretty straightforward. Boy, oh boy, you know, some of these hidden away secrets. And that goes over here. Alright. Glimmer Highlands. It appears to connect back over to that red level, which I assume is a thing. So this is mild resemblance to Yoshi's Island 2, 3, 4. Yoshi's Island 4. Except there's this guy. All right, how you doing? Yeah. Thanks for coming there, buddy. All right. Uh-oh. Get up there. Get over there. Okay. Well then. This is a scrolling level with water. Jesus hell. Alright. Go away. Okay. Well then. I kind of would have liked to have gotten up there. That's a turtle. Turtle wearing a Mario mask because they look up to me now, I guess. I don't know. Maybe they do, maybe they don't. I have no idea. They're just trying to mocking the plumber, which tends to end badly for guys who do that kind of thing. What is this? That's a vine of some kind. There's a puffer fish down there. Still a puffer fish down there. I'm just gonna kill him with a well-timed shell drop. There you go. Boy, I'm good. Alright, whoa. Hey, didn't even need the platform. That's pretty great. Not a lot to talk about in this particular level. This is about as straightforward as it gets. I'm gonna send that cherry elsewhere because I don't want it. Okay, seriously, can we? Kind of missing out on stuff here. It's kind of bland for World 6, 7, whatever. All honesty, it's very bland actually. I don't know why this needs to be auto-scrolling. I hate auto-scroll. Plus, it's long as ridiculousness. So come on, there we go. All right. Okay. Can we? Yeah. Boom. There you go. Shazam. Plus, say. All right. I have no idea like what's what here. I'm gonna come back to this. I think. Let's go back here and see things through a set of eyes that may or may not be Mario's. Okay. Whoa, that was close. Alright. So let's, I'm gonna take this guy's little mask thing. Because I can do that. And, not that this really matters. I'm just gonna use it to get rid of that guy. And, alright. I'm a little annoyed at the whole, you know, these levels have gotten a lot less curious as they were earlier, so it's pretty much just a matter of doing things, which I am not a huge... I'm always a fan of doing things, normally. Although I also like doing... I also like stuff. Stuff to a lesser degree, though. Lots of money in these little, coin block walls, but... wait, okay, could you not? Alright. Alright, there you go. Now it's gotten mildly curious. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I'm supposed to go up there, hi. Alright. Alright, that guy's too high up. His hammers won't even reach. What the hell? Oh, I need this to be somewhat in an upward direction. There we go. That's better. Now we're in business. And that goes off to World 6. Alright, Candy Sky 1. I wonder what the joyousness here is. Well, that's a leaf. It's Sky World, of course. Duh. Sky World being the... Okay, I can stand on solid things. That's pretty great. Am I seriously supposed to be up there ever? Because, you know, things and stuff. It's pretty amazing. Whoa. Hey, okay. Alright. Completely missed him, and he respawned immediately. That's beautiful. Thanks. Whoa, Lakitu. Okay. Alright, hey, settle down there, buddy. Oh, come on, I need a... Oh, I don't need a thing, because he just left. What the freaking god? Alright. Alright. You're a bit of a... Oh, what the... Alright. I missed the platform slightly. Would have made my life a little easier if I had just made it. I did not. I'll take that and the coin you just dropped. Oh, hey. Hey there, Cherry 1-Up. How you doing? Cherry 1-Up with wings. Somebody drank a Red Bull. Just saying, that's a midpoint. Okay. Whoa. Hi. Oh, come on. Freaking turtle thing wearing a Mario hat because of stuff. Yeah, just destroy. I don't want that. No. Amp no want Cloud. Probably a joke about Cloud, who was a character in a game series, I think. Come on. Whoa, baby. Alright. That's just a little annoying. Hey. Hey there. Get this guy out of here. Boy, this has gotten... These levels have gotten surprisingly, you know, straightforward all of a sudden. Hi. Hi, Mr. Lakitu. How you doing? Don't matter, I win, so... Okay. Excellent. And we got hints. We got hints about stuff, alright. Let's see. Candy Sky 4. Feel free to exit the vehicle at almost any time. Alright. Twilight Highlands. The keyhole is just 7 green squares from the save point. The reward is well worth the trouble. No way in hell I'm gonna remember that by the time I get back there, but alright. Candy Sky 2. 7 green squares from the save point, from the midpoint. Alright. Another auto-scrolling level. God dang it. Why have there gotta be auto-scrolling, like, levels? This is just silly. Makes no sense. Why is there lightning? Like a frickin' stormy night. I guess it's supposed to be representative of a stormy day here in the Skyland place, person, place thing. That made sense, I think. Uh-oh. Lots of lightning in this room. Hey. Why are you a guy? Come on. Why have you gotta be a guy now? Come on. It's not very nice. Stop doing that. Freaking guy up here. Causing. This is the guy. This is the reason behind lightning storms, apparently, I guess. And that's a Super Koopa, so's that. Uh-oh. Wait, but no, but okay. I was gonna say, if you're gonna tell me... Uh-oh. Just annihilate these Super Koopa guys, because they're dangerous. And hey, it's the same five blocks from before, more or less. Possibly even the same order. Hey, alright. Auto-scrolling, gotta love it. Boink. That was already the fourth coin, though. That's good. That's fourth berry. That's good news, right? Oh, come on. What the hell? What the freaking god? Alright. I am partially stupid, I guess. Simply wish to annihilate Super Koopas. I mean, that's not that big a deal, is it? Obviously it is, because the game decided it didn't want me to do it. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, boy. You guys are a particular fellow. I don't like it much. Glitchiness, okay. We're causing some slight glitchiness. That's not supposed to happen ever, I don't think. Alright. What the freaking... Alright, that's gone on completely... Completely bananas. This level is going completely bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-S. Okay. That was something. That was something indeed. Alright, well. Hopefully no more auto-scrolling, please. What the... Alright. Riding a lift. That's pretty great. There's stuff everywhere. That's a hole. Don't fall in the hole. No, I don't want that. God dang it. Why must you be so stupid sometimes? Hey there, dude. How you doing? So yeah, the trick here is to retain visual guidance of this platform such that, you know, you can do things such as stuff. Alright. Whoa, I can jump through that. That's not good, right? Really? Really? Okay. I don't approve of this. Let's get rid of this thing. And that thing. And then I have to go over this guy, because of... Alright. I don't know where I'm... Where the hell are you going? This platform's just kind of... It's hard to tell where one is required to travel to when stuff's happening. You go away. Oh, I can stand on this. Alright. Did not know that. Probably should have figured that out. Heh. Whatevs. Oh, what the... Could have gotten whatever was in those boxes. Chose not... Oh, wait. Where are you going? Oh, it's going back. Okay. I guess I'm free to go, at least to here. Oh, god damn it. Again with the auto-scroll. Why? Why? Why must the level auto-scroll? I mean, this makes no sense. Uh-oh. Oh, come, really? Alright. Alrighty. We got Super Koopas, we've got... And apparently they're a spawner generator thing. They are a generator, which is bad. For the most part. Except for the yellow-caped ones are the ones who... You know, they're actually positioned. However, me having a cape means I can fly into a Koopa and die, but I can also, if all works out well, I can just do this and just grind some stuff out of this, or I can just die. That's part of the plan. You know what? Alright, fine. Reset. Really? Get this guy out of here. Get that uh-oh. Oh, come on, really? The freaking platform, you know... I missed the thing because of the thing. Alright. Ugh! I want to kill this guy. I'm running out of time, and I'm also not seeing much in the way of freaking hammers. Okay. Wish to just... Oh, come on! Ugh, I am an idiot. Okay, I'm just an idiot, apparently. How does I want to destroy this guy. There we go. That wasn't so bad. It's partially due to the slowdowns caused by sprite limitations. I'm just throwing that out there as a possibility. Alright. Am I done now? Yeah, I'm done now. Thank God. Oh, somebody's getting a little picky with the auto-scroll. This is a red level. Right. Something about I can dismount the vehicle anytime I... Oh, almost anytime I want. You see, and I completely missed out on Cloud Game 1-Up, but that's okay. So the whole trick here is I can get off this cloud almost whenever I want. So... that may or may not be a good thing. I don't know. That's a Charlie. That was a Charlie. He's now... Well, that's a baseball Charlie. Okay. Hey there, guy. You care to... yeah. Care to die now, please? Thanks. Just throwing that out there as an option. I would love you... I would prefer your input on this matter, but, you know, I don't really have time for your input, so... I'm just gonna... destroy some guy. Okay. Let's stop throwing baseballs there for a second there, Charlie. Thanks. Because I'm kind of in a, matter. Okay, this is solid. Well then. How is this gonna... Alright, that's how this is gonna work. Okay. Well, that's worth it. Alright. Is there supposed to be a hint or oh! Maybe there's this. You can get off this thing. Almost anywhere. Oh! Whoops, nope, that's probably not supposed to happen. Unless I can go back this way. No. I don't think that's the thing you're supposed to do, so let's not do that, shall we? As much as this seems to be a very blatantly obvious means of doing stuff, I can only imagine, if this is it, I'm gonna laugh. And I'm gonna laugh some more. Was this a thing? Matter of fact, that may well have been the thing I was supposed to do. Because there's two goals here. That's a whole go around the goal thing. Hey, that's a rainbow warp. Sake of art, which one does this drop me off at? Here, again. Yeah, that's great. I want to know where this first one over here goes. Like, I can't get to it. But that's weird. Alright, well, hey. Alright, well, also means I can break the level and not have to do the second half. I like that, because that looks like another... It's basically auto-scrolling again. And I'm getting kind of sick and tired of auto-scrolling, I'm not gonna lie. Why does every level have some form of stand here and let the level scroll while we do stuff thing? Uh-oh. Right, Baseball Charlie, come on. Get this guy out of here. I don't need him throwing baseballs at me from behind as I'm leaving. That's kind of a stupid thing. Just saying, on the record, if you don't approve of that, then that's your choice. Hey there, guy. How you doing? Lots of baseballs today. Baseball season ended last month. Come on. Knock it off. Okay, just sneak through here. Kill this guy. I needn't worry about this Charlie. I don't think. Just a matter of not getting shot. Thank you. Alright, yeah. I'm totally not riding this because this is going to take forever. So let's just, whoop. You're probably not supposed, you're not meant to do this. This may not even be how you're supposed to get the secret exit, but this is particularly straightforward. Oh, there's the goal there. All right, get that, and I'm out of here. See, you could just go under. You could go under the goal. I think it's probably what you're supposed to do, but whatevs. Nuts to that, bro. Alright, can we have something that doesn't involve auto-scrolling? That'd be great. Or some kind of auto-scrolling mechanic? That'd be great. Hmm. I also would like to not get a cherry every time I hit a box. That'd be great. But that's just me talking. It's up to you, game. I have no... Uh-oh. Okay. Bezo looking a little, under the weather there. Gonna throw that out there. What the? All right. Can I just go over here? Yes. Society works out well in the end. That makes no sense. I have no idea what I'm talking about. Good grief. Uh-oh. Alright, that actually worked out quite nicely, thank you. I could just do this. And, I can't tell if that was a red one or a green one, so I'm not going to even chance it. Not that it makes a difference. Whoop. So, yeah, it's clouds and Koopas. Why am I running out of stuff to talk about? This is ridiculous. Like, normally there'd be stuff. You know, I could be like, hey, look at that. It's stuff. And I'd be like, alright. Let's analyze this, but it's not easy to analyze something when it's pretty obvious what it is. I mean, hey, it's a cloud level with Koopas and platforms. I mean, come on. Whee! Okay. Well, that went well, I think. Okay. And that's it. Alright, sweet. Cloud World, not meeting my expectations, but I don't know about anybody else's. It's a sky castle, because... Castle in the sky, right? See? Sky castle. Chainsaw. Sky castle. Makes sense, right? Again, like I'm terrified... That's a Bezo. So there's silent. Silent Bill, or in this case, Silent Bezo. That makes sense. Oh, right. Get it? Because they're coming from these three cannons, right? There you go. That's the joke. There, guy. See the handy little platform sitting there just to... So that thwomp actually doesn't fall off the world. Convenient. Very convenient. There's another platform entering the world here. I actually need to transition to it. Uh-oh. There be thwimps in this area. Oh, what the... Okay. Well then, that was... slightly terrifying. Slightly? Science. There's something over here? No, doesn't appear to be. Can't see why there would be. But, you know, hey, whatever. Alright. Platform to platform contact. That's a saw. Okay, that's a door. Now we've entered the castle. And boy, does this look terrifying. That was dumb playing on my part. Okay. Let's not play dumb, shall we? I would much rather... Can we stop playing dumb? Obviously not. Okay. What am I supposed to... Oh my god. Alright. Like... Because... There we go. Alright. Jeez. That one mace, man. That one mace... I tell ya. Hoi. Speaking of maces, almost killed me. There you go. There's another one. Pencils? Really? Pencils? Stupid freaking writing utensils. Once again, trying to cause me trouble. Is it just me, or do pencil sharpeners suck these days? I'm telling you, like, I bought a new one. Real life story, so that actually gives you something to talk about. Bought a new pencil sharpener earlier this term, because I didn't have one. And the one we have at home sucks. It's old and dull and stuff. I swear to God, I can't sharpen a pencil without it freaking snapping like a twig in my hand. Not the pencil, but the lead. Like, the sharpener is so sharp that it just breaks the pencil lead like that. Okay. Huh. Options. Okay. What's down here? What is down here? Sake of argument. Okay. Wait. Why couldn't I just go here then? Wouldn't this make a little more sense? Do I have options? I don't like having options. Because options spell spiky pain, and I don't like spiky pain either. I don't know about anybody else, I don't. Yeah, they make pencil sharpeners so freaking sharp these days that you freaking, oh god almighty, right? Okay, yeah, that's fixed. But yeah, they make pencil sharpeners so freaking sharp these days that, like, any self-respecting pencil just breaks when you try to sharpen the damn thing, and even if you do succeed at sharpening it, it's so sharp that you can't really write too well with it. Like, you know, I know a lot of people just like, we use mechanical pencils, but freaking mechanical pencil lead sucks. It freaking breaks the first time you use it. Oh boy. Alright, that did not work too good. That actually did. So wait, what's the... What's with the freaking abundance of cherries? Why would I... What's down here? I was gonna fall back to there again, yeah. Well, you know what? Sake of argument. I fell down here in this door. What does this door do? Oh, it's the midpoint. Well, never mind then. Screw that. We've already well surpassed the midpoint. I'm running out of time. That's bad. Oh, God. Where did this come from? Why must it exist? Alright, yeah, definitely want to go up this one. And then at some point, I will be transitioning to my death. Okay, yeah. Am I even going to have time to fight the boss? Because, yeah, 72 seconds here, and I'm nowhere near the boss fight yet. Seriously, game. If you design a level such that you have to do things... Yeah, I've got 50 seconds to fight somebody. Oh, it's Roy. I got this. It's just Roy. There's nothing wrong with that. Boom. I just can't let him... Yeah, see, I just can't let him come up the wall because I don't have time. Because you see, you need about 4 to 5 seconds after you kill him to actually have the timer stop, so... I got lucky there. However, Mario's not going to get lucky. He's going to get exploded. Mario, in a fearsome display of rage and immeasurable power, stormed the Sky Castle and laid waste to all that who opposed him. Yet Tuesday is nearing its close. Hurry! Yeah. Hurry, Mario. Clean yourself off, dust yourself up. And we're gonna end up right here. Which is where we're gonna go anyway, so join me next time, probably tomorrow, when we enter the Twilight Highlands. And hopefully I remember something about 7 green squares from the midpoint or whatever. So, yeah. See you next time.